I've never seen anything as bad as Herb and Janet's house. I think the most shocking thing that I saw in the house was the cobwebs. Cobwebs hanging down in sheets, covered in dust.
Right now, I am really overwhelmed and emotional about how disgusting this house is and how I could let it get this way. And having Wendy come into the house, I just am really embarrassed sharing this with her.
But Janet's discomfort isn't only because of the condition of her house.
About 3 years ago, Herb started a relationship with Wendy. He said it was just sex and it didn't mean anything. And I let it go on. I felt like I was just keeping an enemy close as a friend, but she was getting what she wanted by having him as a sexual partner. It just hurt me terribly.
Yeah, if you take a right, we're gonna go up the stairs.
Okay.
I want to believe Herb is going to stop seeing Wendy. He says it's over. I want to trust his word. I can't say for sure if that's true or not.
Master bedroom is the second door on the left.
Left. Can I stand on your bed?
Yes.
This looks romantic.
Wendy being in my home upset me, and when I heard her talking with Herb, I was really, really hurt inside with her being so close to him walking through the house.
You sleep on this?
Yes.
Do anything else on this? Intimacy.
Yes.
You'll be fine. You will.
I just feel like it's my fault. That's what's so difficult. It's my fault. It's my fault that this is this way. I really don't want to live this way anymore. I really don't. We have to start over. I can't live this way anymore. I just can't.